everybody. This is Cassie with Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Annie. Annie is a rescue. She's anywhere from between 2 and 4 years old. She just got dropped off for a 2-week board and train program. Her parents did a DNA test on her. She's a variety of breeds, but mainly a German Shepherd, Chow, Golden Retriever mix is what we're thinking. She comes to us with not really a whole lot of issues. Mostly the biggest thing is the family really struggles to walk her. She's an extremely strong puller, and she's also pretty reactive to things going on around her, mostly dogs. They have some issues with her through the fence with the neighbor dogs. So we're going to be working on her dog reactivity and kind of desensitizing her to other dogs being around and just distractions in general. Let's see what she knows here on day one. Annie, come. Annie, come. Next 2 weeks, check back with us then, and you'll see a brand new Annie. Come on, Annie.